Are you being serious?
You're wearing a weave on your hair. You can't talk to me. I'm sorry.
It's virgin baby coils and it's very soft.
My hair, well, it's a Brazilian weave.
There is nothing all that interesting about the hair. It's just like normal, regular Bohemian.
My hair, it's just normal half fringe, just a normal style.
Well, it's just normal braid. It's watermelon, that's what they call it.
Mine is natural, actually, but something that defies a woman.
Ladies and their hair, creative, imaginative, downright funny, ridiculous, and stupid.
When it comes to especially Nigerian ladies, I'm not a fan of your hair.
To me, hair is very, very important. So if you want to roll with me or want to be my friend, then you must keep your hair really, really good.
I'll borrow a leaf from my dad. He says, our generation, he does not understand us. They are not being natural. They don't believe in their looks anymore.
It's super true. It's like very true.
Your theory is outdated because the craze that is sweeping the nation currently is team natural, which means everybody's going with their natural hair. My hair underneath this weave is natural.
This, no, it's not natural. It's not even human. It's synthetic, actually.
This is my natural hair. I like to go to my natural hair.
My natural hair is not good. It's not, as in I don't have front hair, number one.
They use the unnatural hair to cover their big forehead.
My hair is not long. It's short.
I remember like my dad would get angry at my sisters for cutting their hair, for using attachments and extensions and weaves because they have beautiful black hair.
I prefer weave because my natural hair is so short.
I'll agree with you that we do copy, we're not contented with our own hair because actually we really want to satisfy ourselves by bringing different type of hair, plaiting different type of hairstyle to bring out their own beauty, you understand? Naturally, you are beautiful, that's what I feel. I'm beautiful without the synthetic. I'm always beautiful, whether I fix or not.
Some ladies, they don't know the shape of their face, so they don't know the right hairdo.
Imagine if you have a boxy face, for example, now. And then you go to do this this thing, I don't even know what they call it, where it's, I think they call it fringe, and then it's short, and then you have a boxy head. Like, you look like a barber mastiff putting on your wig.
Okay, why do some ladies pat their weave? Like the Beyonce song goes, pat your weave, baby. The hair's itching underneath, so we're scratching our head.
I think when this cap is itchy, that's when you tend to like tap it a bit.
We style, it just starts off you doing like this. How would you feel your girlfriend doing like this in the pub? You use style for everything. Style.
Some people just like doing it. Just be hitting, hitting. I mean, I don't like it, so.
When ladies hit their head like this, I think the hair is dirty.
They do that because maybe the hair as in it's too old.
Like it's tough, right? I don't know, because like if someone carries their hair for a very long time, it gets itchy. Or sometimes if your hair's stinky and everything, you just itch it and you feel okay.
Or like you putting on something so heavy on your hair, on your head, and then come around and I'm trying to just enjoy a movie at the cinema and you're just in front of me doing this. Like, what? Why? You knew it was gonna get this bad. Why'd you have to make it so big?
Some girls, they have rhythm, they have a drum style. Boom, 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 boom. Sometimes when I look, I start laughing.
Possible. To me, it's not possible. Maybe today, because I've never experienced that.
To be politically correct, we don't agree that it's heat and all that, but I believe they're growing. They've got animal life, like wildlife inside that.
It's something that they can't help. It's unconscious. Immediately they feel the itch, they forget where they are.
If it's just heat, as you just settle down and scratch it and it doesn't it won't hit you for a long time, but they're doing it constantly. So there's a war going on inside that you have to kill those little critters. So when you slap, it's like mosquitoes, but on a larger scale. They have fleas.
No, it's itching.
Let me give you an example. I was with my girlfriend like 3 months back, and we're just cuddling there. I tried kissing her head, then it was perceiving like something that just like this, the spray is like she used Raid or something to spray her hair. It's awful, man.
How can you have insecticide inside your hair? That's not possible, unless she has cockroaches in her hair.
I don't believe any lady would do that because that's a health hazard on its own.
Some girls leave their hair for 9 months as if pregnancy, so.
That's so untrue.
I'm trying to dance, but I want to get as far away from you as possible because your hair just stinks.
We have some products, some air spray products that actually smell funny. So maybe that's what she sprayed on her hair that made the air smell that way.
So all that application of this, that, it really does not help at all.
Check my air hat. It's lovely, it's full, it's sticky, it's flawless, it's dope. So go get yours, because I got mine, duh.
My name is Debbie, and I really like my weave.
I love my hair, and I guess it's finer than yours.
Hi everyone, this is Full Effects, and this is Street Talk. I want you to subscribe to that channel. Heavy, please take that thing off your head, please. It's scaring me.
My hair is natural, yours is fake.
What? Are you for real? Are you for real? All right, thanks for watching. Street Talk.